Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Josh, or King JLWHD, coming at you with a new commentary today on the Map Studio, the remake of Firing Range, and I'm using the PDW with a silencer and cyborg camo, and I do pretty good on this gameplay, but it's not about that, guys. So, somebody commented the other day, like, man, why don't you do, like, the flashback stories anymore, like, stories where you telling stuff about your life, and, man, I've been really busy, and to tell you the truth, like, I was thinking in my head and I couldn't really think of any more. But I thought of, like, one fight that I got into, and I'm going to tell you guys about that right now today. And, yeah, don't get mad because there won't be any more stories, because I'm not a white boy 7th Street. I didn't graduate, like, in 2007, and I keep on telling stories that happened, like, 6 years ago. That's some bullshit, okay? He's making stories up to get views, okay? So, let's get started. Now, basically, we're going to go back all the way to 2007. Now, I had just got back from New Jersey in summertime, and my mom had moved to this place called Union City, and it's like right by College Park, maybe like 10 minutes away from Atlanta, and it's not like where I live right now, Douglasville. Like, Douglasville is kind of the suburbs, but it's a little bit ghetto sometimes, but not a lot, you know what I mean? So when I get there, my grandma's there and everything, and she was about to leave, and I was like, all right, grandma, I'm going to get my stuff so I can go with you too. And she's like, oh, all your stuff is over here. You're going to live over here now. I was like, for real? I was like, why you do that, grandma? She was like, your mom did that. So that day, it was already the first day of school, but I was tired from going home on a Greyhound bus all the way from Jersey. So the next day, my stepdad took me to the new school, and it was called Bear Creek, and it was right next to a high school called Creekside. So when I went there, it was very ghetto. Like, it wasn't nothing but black people there. Like, I tell you, like, in all my classes, it was only, like, one white girl. She was cute, though, but she acted like she was black, too. So I had met some friends there. One of my friends named Matthew and another friend named Isaiah, and they lived in my neighborhood. So when I got off the bus, I started talking to them. They was like, what you be playing? I was like, I'll be playing Grand Theft Auto San Andreas on my PlayStation 2. They was like, oh, I got that game too, bruh. And we would, like, take each other memory cards and shit. Like, if we couldn't pass a mission, one of them would help me. So they introduced me to one of their friends named Guy, and he was from New York. He had braids, he was kind of tall, and this dude was kind of weird. Like, I went home one day, and my stepdad was telling me, one of your friends is in your room. And I went in my room, and this dude was playing my PlayStation 2, and he's playing my Madden Hall of Fame edition. And I'm like, what the fuck, nigga? And I was like, I ain't tell him he could come to my house, Addison. And then when I was at school, like, I had met this girl that went to Jaeger with me there, and I was like, what's up? So we walking on the track and shit, and then, like, one of the freaking gym teachers, like, wants to cock block me, saying, young man, you don't have the curse to get a young lady. And I was like, I already know her. And the only reason why I curse is just because I just like to curse, all right? And then this dude, he runs over there, like, when I'm talking to her, and he's going to step on my forces, and then, like, his name's Guy, but he acted like he was gay. Real shit. Like, he looked at me and moved his hand up and down like he was jacking off and shit. And I was getting really pissed off at this dude. And he would look at me and start laughing and shit for no reason. And he would call me a bitch and shit. Just start fucking with me for no reason. Like, I ain't do nothing to this dude. So one day, like, you know how you watch the MTV show, it was called Boiling Point, where people just, like, tested you, and it's only so much a person can take, and I just blew up on this nigga. So I was like, yo, you trying to fight, man? What's up? And everybody in the classroom was like, yeah, nah, I know y'all ain't trying to get in trouble. Y'all can go in the bathroom, and y'all can fight. So we went to the bathroom, and I'm not the person to throw the first punch all the time. I never do that shit. So he's standing in front of me. I'm standing in front of him. I'm like, what's up, nigga? He like, what's up, nigga? And one dude just pushes his ass and just, like, punch him and then push him right into me. I just went, bink, bink, bink. I just start hitting this nigga. And, like, I'm punching like a boxer. I'm punching his ass like Floyd Mayweather, and I'm just dodging his shit when he's trying to come at me. And this nigga just windmilling me and shit. And he ain't even hitting me. I'm just moving back. And then I just grabbed him by his braids, and I went, bink! And then, yo, everybody said the principal was coming. So, man, I just took off. I start running. And this man gets a cheap shot on me, and he went, bink! And he got my damn face, the side of my face, it was red. But I went to the classroom, and I sat down. It was like, yeah, Josh, you was beating that nigga ass, but he just got that one hit on you. And then they called me up, got suspended. Mom asked what happened, and I said, yeah, I basically beat his ass, but he just got like one good hit on me right there. And that was my last flashback story. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Leave the video a like, and y'all will see my next walkthrough on Remember Me Soon. So, peace. This is manhunt, I ain't stopping till y'all apprehended. Many years I have attended and finally been commended for keeping it real. So finger fuck whoever I've offended now. Pull out the Mac and watch them freeze like PCs. I'm Celsius, never graduated, so fuck degrees. I educate them with ease, however listen to please. Don't knock that last line, school it just wasn't for me. We all different, and I'm here to make a killing. So say hello to the villain, cause in this day that we living, and the nice guys finish last. I'm blowing up, guess you could say I'm having a blast.